Well, it's been a tough year for Paula Deen. After admitting to having type 2 diabetes, the queen of comfort food has been hit with a lawsuit by the general manager of the restaurant she co-owns with her brother. Here to talk about it is Paula Deen. Hi! Hey, wow. Doing good. Now, Paula, so about this lawsuit that was brought against you and your brother, Bubba, the manager of your restaurant claims that your brother sexually harassed her and that you said racist things.
Those allegations are a bunch of booter and oil.
I'm sorry, did you say butter and oil?
No, Seth, booter and oil. Okay. Those allegations are as stupid as fat-free crime cheese. And that's as stupid can get.
Okay, well, Paula, I have to say these allegations seem pretty serious to me.
Okay, let me tell you what, Seth, this has been a doozy of a year. Uh-huh. It started with me getting hit with what my mama calls the sugars.
I think when you say the sugars, you mean diabetes?
I guess that's what Northerners call it. Now I gotta watch what I eat.
Oh, no. Well, hold on, man.
Sam! Yes? I feel like I'm standing in a big old poodle of booter and owl, and my feet are trying to gain traction, yep. But I'm just like whoop, 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 like a Three Stooge. This is more of a mess than a barbecue rib dinner at an old folks' home where everybody's got the shanks.
Well, it does sound pretty messy, Paula. What about the claims that your brother, Bubba, would look at porn sites in the office he shared with the manager?
Listen, Seth, have you ever Googled on something for something and something else pops up for y'all? I love Twinkies. Uh-huh. So one day, I'm just Googling Twinkies up a storm and one of my butter-covered fingers slipped. And I clicked on Twink.
Okay.
Well, next thing you know, I'm looking at two young men shaking their dang-a-lines just as fast as you can imagine being shook at you. You ever have that happen to you, Sam?
No, not recently. Now, Paula, what about the very serious allegation? The very serious allegation of you using the N-word.
Hot booter and owl, Sam? Which N-word is she talking about? There's a whole bunch of N-words.
Well, the bad one.
Like nutrition.
No. No, not nutrition, the really bad one.
Nutrition's pretty bad.
No, it's not nutrition. It's the really, really, really bad one.
I would rather diet and exercise than use the N-word.
Paula Deen, everyone.